Welcome back to Anand Defense. Today we are going to talk about VivoPhone setting. In this video guys, we will talk about how to set wallpaper in VivoPhone. As you want to set new wallpaper in VivoPhone, so guys, you can set easily. In this video guys, you are going to watch how to set wallpaper in VivoPhone. So before starting video friends, I want to tell you, if you are new in my channel and you are watching my video first time, so first of all go and subscribe my channel, click the bell icon and like my videos. So guys, now let's start video. First of all, open your phone setting. Then guys, you can see this lock screen and wallpaper. So I will click here. Then guys, click on wallpaper. So which wallpaper guys you want to set, choose. So I now we are taking this parrot one guys, and here you can say panda one. So guys, you can see this apply option. Guys, set to lock screen, set to home screen, set as both, and guys, you can crop wallpaper from here. Set, guys, we will set on both. Applied successful. So guys, now you can see new wallpaper. So I hope friends, you have understood how to set wallpaper in VivoPhone. That's it guys, thanks for watching my video. Now we will meet on next video with new topic. Before you guys, please go and like and subscribe my channel.